I don't know how I'm gonna do this.
Fuck this game, question mark?
Yeah. Okay. It's pretty bad.
This is the worst game that has ever been in
you
made.
Want some tater tots?
Yeah. Throw me a tater tot.
I like the way you said that. Beat this boss and it hurts so bad.
Oh, it's okay.
You want some tater tots?
Yes!
Yes!
He wants a powdered donut pancake surprise?
Yeah!
Are you?
Oh, yeah, tater tots.
Oh, yeah! Oh.
Shit. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you're still doing pretty good.
I got hit though.
I hit once, so fuck it, who cares? So it's only once though.
Yeah, but I got two forms.
Yeah. Two forms. It's weird how, like, digital this thing is. Like, you know, you're, like, in real life. Like, this enemy seems like it should be in a computer game.
Yeah.
Like, a game where, like a Mega Man Network game. Like, Battle Network. Not a...
No, she's ready for dorks. Yeah, I know. I'd
be ready to be a dork.
Didn't remember if, like, I could still do further damage past the thing before I cash it in, but I can't.
That's bullshit.
That's what I get then. Bye.
Welcome to hell.
Let me get Anna to bring us more tater tots.
Bring it on.
Yeah.
They gave you an E-tank this time at least.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got that. Are you Trinity?
Yeah.
Are you Blade Trinity?
That was a terrible movie.
First two were okay. That one was really bad.
That was bad. That's not the way to go about that.
Aw, yeah! That's how you do it!
This is how you do it. Sometimes.
This is the show, this is how Howie Mandel does it.
This is how Howie Mandel does it, the show.
It's
not necessarily the optimal way to do it.
This may be how you make microwave popcorn, but Howie Mandel, he has to take four showers before he makes bags of popcorn. Isn't he like a clean freak or something? Like he has to like fucking like, he takes like four or five showers a day.
I think I've heard that.
Like that's why he's bald and like doesn't shake people's hands and stuff.
Yeah, because he doesn't want all that hair grease. He just wants a nice, neat, bald head.
Yeah.
You should probably eat those cells.
Oh.
One more?
Yeah. Yeah. Who am I kidding?
Who am I kidding? Oh shit.
Oh,
you accidentally picked the right side.
I think
wonder if that's random or if it's just
based
that
on
it
where
starts
I'm at.
On the opposite side that you're on. That'd be cool. So I don't think that's how it works, because I don't think they would do anything cool.
Yeah, yo! Now to fight the big gross flower thing.
Yeah.
I'm a red snitch. Snitch is good.
Swords. What I want?
And, I mean, maybe the bulldozer.
This be, like, the only thing it's for?
Yeah. I mean, you run into it, and then you don't take damage.
I am
True.
You just damage it, so I mean, like, it's not worth a try, you go past the
seat. Yeah. You know what? I am looking up the thing, though.
Oh, that's a good idea.
In fact, I can't really do it on my laptop because it's just going really slow for some reason. Would be able to. How to control her power. You can do it, Trinity.
Open your mind. Show the world that robots can evolve. Look, buddy, you're supposed to be in my corner.
If you use the sniper, it might, like, get multiple hits.
Possibly. I like to see what the internet says.
Laser blasts.
Okay, but bomb is the answer.
Yep.
For most of this.
That's okay. I gotta use sword or fan blade there.
Yeah. Congratulations. That's what? You played yourself.
You played with yourself. Head form one.
Why? Why did I do that?
It always feels like that one's not gonna do that, but it does. Like, do. Oh, you got it, whatever.
At least I didn't get hit.
Yeah, on that one, if you just, like, jump and dash towards them, those, when they get low enough to hit you, you can just get both of them. Yeah. I know, it's like,
I just don't always expect it to do just that, though.
I know, but it does, it like, does the same, it's, like, the same pattern. It does the, like, three on the top, and then two on the bottom, it looks like. Yeah. So, like, once three pass over your head, jump, dash, or them.
Okay.
Yep, just like that. Yeah, yeah, the back the other way around is a bit tougher because you're flexing towards them.
Nothing done.
I can pass the damage though, so it's fine.
Yeah. I like how I said that. I got nothing done. Like, oh god, I'm gonna hear about this in the morning.
Yeah,
like, my boss is gonna be so mad. Let me barf magic at you.
Barf magic.
Okay.
You used to it.
And you got new tank ready for the second form.
And then I just gotta.
That's good.
In the second form, you just gotta, like, jump as high as you can and shoot a pop a bomb up on him so it damages all the tower pieces.
Yep. I wanna hurt everything at once.
That's, like, the trickiest part is leaving him with one piece. Because then he's just gonna hit you. And it sucks. I am picking up a significant shift in Trinity's. Shut up.
I was doing it last time.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's like, but, like, it looks like it's trickier than, like, what we, like, went to go look up. Because, like, he has, like, this one piece kind of under his, like, flowers that you can't really see. There you go. That's the way to do it. Nice. Okay.
Hold it above your head.
I was doing that.
Oh, was it just throwing it?
Cash.
Now you can just kind of jam with a bomb or whatever. Wow. And just take damage here. There you go. Now you get me. Oh shit,
maybe I oughta. Oh, damn, yeah.
Do that a little bit.
And then, like, bombs or ice or something.
Alright, this is the part. Did you want to pause here?
Yeah.
You know how to do that?
Okay.
Yeah, that's
that sucks.
Yeah.
Damn,
a very short, brief second he needs you to jump through.
Damn.
You're getting it though.
Okay, though. Things are occurring.
Just practice.
Events are occurring. Life, please. Oh, no.
Nope. Nothing. Jag shit.
Then I better fucking nail it, then. I don't have an E-tank either. This is done.
Yeah, probably. You gotta be Jod-like. Which is like God-like, but with a J.
Yeah, Jod. So I'll pray to Jod.
What right do we have to play Jod?
Play shot. Yeah.
I'm so excited to play this again. This whole level, I mean.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's gonna be cool. Cause this time we're gonna be all like, "Aw, man, you remember Night Mighty Number 9?
I didn't even make an attempt.
Fine! Because you didn't get hit. And so it's like, yeah, good job, you get hit. At least it does that.
Well, that's gonna get it.
Nope, it's fine. Your first hit on him, you can just take the shit out. Don't eat it, but it can't hurt.
Inafune, please nerf Trinity. Too strong. Overpowered.
OP. I hate how they, like, say, like, even the guide we watch just says, like, those lasers are just too much.
Yeah.
You probably can't dodge them.
You probably can't, because he couldn't. He fucking was hit by them a million times. Everyone sucks at that, I guess.
There probably is a trick to that.
Yeah, there probably is, but
like, if you turn into like a bulldozer or something,
that would be so stupid. Like, the bulldozer just goes right to the lasers.
Oh, that reabsorbed them pretty quick.
Oh, it's mad.
So I get the opportunity, just go fucking ham.
Yeah.
And see if I can beat the last form with 25% life.
Yeah.
You can probably do it.
Oh, no.
There's just a tiny window.
Snarf.
There, that works.
It doesn't hit. That's so stupid.
Okay.
Your regular sword slash always hits down, but the other one doesn't. What I said when I became a biologist. So many
cells! You're like looking under a microscope. That's all you have
getting
to say.
Grossed out and scared.
Oh no! What if they learn and they find a way to fight us? There's so much more of them than there are of us.
So they already have, they're called bacteria.
Oh my god!
Here's a pat on the back for getting all the way over here,
kid. Hey, nice job, buddy.
Getting over to where everyone
is. Don't worry, buddy. Is there a secret up there, maybe?
I don't care.
Alright, fair.
I mean, there might be, like, a life, which would be nice.
Can't imagine anything else besides a life.
But I'm probably going to lose more than I would ever gain from getting it.
Yeah, you get up there and it's just, like, a whole bunch of the, like, there's, like, all the mini-bosses in a row.
Or just, here we go. It's just your boss rush up there.
Yeah.
You can just not
it's completely optional. All it does is get you a life.
That'd be the worst boss rush
ever.
That would
be the best. Right. Like, you find a secret, and in the secret there's a boss rush, and you're thinking, oh man, this secret must be a big fucking deal. No, you get a life. Congratulations.
That'd be the worst.
And now I'm back. That was actually, Trinity? Like, the level's getting more painless every time.
Yeah.
I'm kind of curious.
It's about never completely
out. Never.
I'm curious about the second phase, like, when it does that thing that was, like, the late impossible lasers. And maybe if you use the, either ice or the electricity thing, it'll just deal, like, passive damage. So you can just keep dodging.
Like
if you use ice on the when he's doing the laser thing, he's on the walls and shit. Like just shoot him with the ice or the electricity, so it just does like passive damage while you just dodge and shit. Or shoot the sniper because it's a box.
Maybe it
bounces around forever.
Shit,
and it's like off chance might hit him.
Oh my god. Played myself.
Yeah.
DJ Cad.
Just randomly say DJ Khaled.
You're
just starting to break. You're just like, I start losing my mind and just start saying DJ Khaled.
Alright, buddy. Right, Buster. Refill that life. Like is your job to do.
It's your duty.
Make sure that I never game over. Thank you.
You gotta make sure you do your booty.
Do your duty to put it in my booty, am I right, buddies?
Yes. God damn it.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't either.
You'll be blacking out before you even get a chance to think about what you're doing.
Is that a death grip?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Ah. Shit.
Hey.
Ah. Nah.
Ah. Fag. Ow. Fag.
This isn't as bad as Yellow Devil, though.
It isn't.
Yellow Devil is fast.
And kind of randomized.
And,
where this way it's always top to bottom, top to bottom, bottom to top, bottom to top.
Yeah. And I still fuck it up, but at least, like, it is, like, learnable and avoidable and all that.
Yeah. fucking lump of clumpy quail shit.
Yo, piece of clumpy quail shit.
Fucking, it was like that comic with the, like, yeah, robot, like the penguin robot, talking to fucking Robotnik, and calling him a clumpy piece of quail shit.
That phone you were using was in my ass yesterday!
That chick is shit so huge just now, I think it's alive. It's like two, like,
goddamn,
two muffins with, like, fucking arms and legs and sunglasses on.
Yeah.
Running around the corners.
Good first volley. Ooh! Ooh! What was that? You talking that good shit a second ago? Oh, I'm about to die.
Oh, shit.
What?
What? Why don't I hit you?
I... It was hard to see there, but I...
I think I should use sword there, because I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I'd agree with that.
I am a floating head.
With floating heads. Same as it ever was.
We're going to turn into Sigma at the end of this. That'd be the best if this game like had this twist where like the ending it's a Sigma. And then like
it's like Dr. Wily from the other universe is here.
Yeah, like
no, from across the sea.
It's the same universe. It's not that off. I mean the other one like plays basically just like future Japan, this one's like future like America.
Yeah.
So like yeah, I guess you're right.
Good job.
Mega Man.
Yeah,
Mega Man.
Yeah, Mega Man. Yeah, I was like...
Like, the biggest downside
nice.
In never making more Mega Man games is we don't get to hear the voice acting it so bad. It's just audibly you can hear dogs in the background. Like, it's the fucking like, the studio is just, like, out behind a dumpster somewhere, and you can just hear, like, fucking junkyard dogs going, and then the fucking, okay, like, guy voice acting is like, I'm here to save you, Mega Man. Just kidding.
I'm here to save you, Mega Man, or not.
And you just hear some hick in the background, like, hey! Junior, shut up! Attention! Like, you just hear, like, an entire, like, story going on in the background of fucking bad boy acting. That's the thing. That's
like, he's just yelling at his wife or something.
Yep. Like, you hear somebody in the recording booth, like, yelling at their wife or their girlfriend over the phone.
Be ready.
That's in Japanese, but they, like, took the time to, like, translate it into English.
With good voice actors, yep, somehow.
Oh, shit.
He tank.
Yay! Yeah, that's genius.
Shit.
But that hurts his bum. As long as you can do it. Oh, God, my bum's all runny.
I've got a runny bum.
A runny bum. Oh, crikey, I've got such a runny bong.
Okay, you... Alright. Shit. All right.
Oh, well. That's pretty hard.
Blow it up, blow it up! But he was right on it!
Yeah, I don't think he's, like, hurtable in this form.
Oh, bullshit.
That is bullshit.
Hopefully, I don't have to face this form again, though.
Yeah.
Beat up, Lucky, just don't kill ya.
Lucky just fought Frieza.
Beat up, Lucky just fought Frieza. Yeah, dog.
Fight.
What?
What?
I don't know.
Oh, there's one last thing, probably.
Is it a magic pixel thing going on here?
Oh, what the fuck is this?
Oh, okay.
Oh, get it? Come on. Oh, thank God!
Woo!
Thank fucking God!
Like, what? Fuck.
Oh, Super Fighting Robots, the achievement I got?
Good.
Goodish. Hey, you're the cause of all of my problems.
Yeah, you're the
quickly,
reason for
eat your brains!
I was like, oh, God.
Why did they make me to feel exhausted?
It's like, I got a date tonight, but I don't want to go.
I'm really
clear
tired.
That could have been... So that's probably 12 minutes for that session.
Yeah.
Because...
That's a beat.
That's like 4 sessions.
Yeah.
4 attempts.
And then she's like, I'm not crazy anymore. The game is over.
I don't speak your language. I am a robot.
Your true form. I did it. I mean, you did it, Trinity. We did it.
I mean, it's excellent just like, work, let us merge forms together, Beck, and become a game so mediocre. Not even fucking Tack and the Power of Juju could be remembered as well as
stabilized.
Us.
And guess what, fuckers? There better not be a Super Metroid escape system.
There's gonna be a Super Metroid escape system. Because we don't
okay, good. Everyone else is gonna do it.
Good.
Literally anyone else.
Watch them make you play as them. Oh, never mind. You did it, Mega Man!
Shit!
I mean, fuck! Fuck!
Beck! Your name is Beck! That's right, Beck!
You're a musician.
Oh, is Trinity part of Call?
I don't think so.
Well, they're putting it in there.
It looked like they were putting the Trinity Core into my butthole.
Alright, there's all that art. That looks way better than the
game. Yeah.
That really sucks, though. Like, how much... How, like, what this game had and, like, what happened.
Yeah.
And it's just like, okay, well, like, we'll do... This port,
no,
that port,
hey,
that
whoa,
port.
Hey, hold on a second. Yep. Character, voice, talent, excuse me?
Yuri Lowenthal is Beck.
Oh.
Actually, Beck wasn't too bad.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to know. Cryosphere, Page King. That's...
What else did he do? Let's check.
Because that was the Ice Baby.
Yep.
Ice Baby.
That was...
Super fucking obnoxious.
Steve Bloom, Countershade. We were right.
Oh, shit.
We were totally right.
Yeah.
What was the name of the Ice Guy's voice actor again?
Yeah.
I want to know what other cartoons she's been in or whatever, so I can be like, oh man, remember when she was the Ice Baby and I laughed really hard at myself?
Yeah.
Like, if they were gonna...
The thing is, I don't really feel, like, a sense of fulfillment here.
I don't either.
Like,
I
beat the game, but I'm like, oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, now you can let it sit in your Steam collection for the rest of life.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I did donate to it, so... I am glad
it
did come out. Because there are two Kickstarter games that just don't come out.
It's true.
Yeah.
And the fact that it's not crashing every 2 seconds is pretty good, because they had like 10 ports going on at the same time. That is miraculous that it's not crashing, that it even runs. Like, and so, like, it took 3 years, sure. And, kind of had, like...
Mighty is defined as possessing great and impressive power or strength, especially on account of size. The mighty nature inside a tiny man... Can
all right, I'll run with
this. Samuel Jackson?
Is he gonna join the Avengers?
Is he?
20XX. No way!
Getting by a little better than we used to now, but it ain't all good.
cause my hood's in a panic, so the government suggested robotic enhancements. It's the level to playing Phil, but they ain't playing fair.
What fucking year is this?
I gotta hear this.
Called the mighty numbers to boost competition.
This is like a fucking 90s thing. Like the fucking credits, they make a rap.
Like Will Smith.
Or they gave the fucking Addams Family a rap back then. They fucking, there's an Addams Family
Scooby-Doo a rap too.
Scooby-Doo had a rap.
Oh, man.
Like, look that shit up. It's fucking bananas. Yeah.
I can't lose this moment here.
The most unlikely to succeed, lacking the power and speed, he's probably gonna need. What's the weakest link of the family?
It's like a Wu-Tang Clan thing. We're like, yo, I'm Inspector Deck. I'm Method Man. I got the thing.
We're all Inspector part of the
Deck
group.
Will watch you play yourself all night.
I do like how the Wu-Tang Clan takes the DK rap version of, like, just tell everybody what your thing is in the team.
Yeah. Yeah. This is what I contribute to the group.
Oh. Hey. Hey. I want all the budget to go at, towards this, and I want the rapper to be like Nos or something.
I really hope
like a legit rapper.
I really hope the money they were gonna use for like getting the animation straight for each of the fucking like scenes.
They got
went to paying this guy.
Now, I guess it wasn't to happen. Not without wishes and magic. Not without gizmos and gadgets. Mechanical weapons. I grabbed up a pen and a pad and imagined. That's mighty. You can't fight me. Can't match me.
Grabbed up a pen and a pad?
I am 9 feet tall.
Yeah. Oh shit, he's 9 feet tall!
Yeah.
Anyone trying to catch me.
Be mighty. Not because you want to, but you have to. Be bold and no time to be bashful.
Did they tell this guy what this game was about?
Probably not.
Be quick and be agile. Never ever let a competitor catch you. Because he's just like generically saying things about heroes.
Yeah.
You can say the same shit about Sonic or Mario or
I wanna
Crash Bandicoot.
I wish in the credits it just said ending rap from like free PodSafe audio.
Yeah! like they stole it from some fucking free audio thing.
And tell him you will try it because you are mighty like the rush of a river because I got a message that must be delivered.
Do you know what I just did?
Oh shit, they got Stephen Hawking in this?
71,000
misdirecting us to date desires. Mighty Morph, Mighty Mouse, Mighty Bomb Jack.
Mighty Morph,
Mighty Bomb Jack? Mighty he's just referencing other things with Mighty in the name.
Yeah, like, can you get away with
this
that?
This rap is not made for this.
They were like, look,
this is like
the
game is
called Mighty Number
else.
9, and it's about robots and, like, the future and shit.
And it did say Mighty Number 9 multiple times, though.
It's true.
To the highest of heights, came through the rubble, and I didn't have the slightest idea of who to run to. The situation die when you're living on the bubble, and I love you, but I must prosper. My prosperity.
Oh, it's Mega Ran?
You monsters are not scared.
Okay, yeah. A line in a jungle for the I actually know who that is. But I'm hungry, Jack. Yeah, he would have been. Oh, yeah. That's right! The credits are 2 hours long!
Oh!
I forgot about that! I think I'm in here, and I'm not sure if my name is there.
GGG Dingo?
It would be ZPR Dingo, yeah.
ZPR Dingo.
But I'm...
Are you just gonna let it roll? And just, like, go to edit?
I might... In? Wow. Damn.
You can't stop.
The credits theme is a rap. It's in Mighty Number 9, Know Your Meme. It's a meme, I guess.
Well, yeah.
Hold on, let me check. See what people did do. Rap, X. What the fuck, and why are the tags. Those are the only tags. The Stone Lion.
Yoshi Jimmy of the Wire.
You dude, gotta Yoshi
keep
was on the
devil way down in the hole.
Like, Yoshi was on the wire? That's awesome. Yep. Like, fucking.
The
like,
game done dinosaur. Changed.
And he's just like, bring that! Making stupid Yoshi sounds.
479.
All right, shit.
47948.
Oh, damn. Oh.
My
it's
God!
So close.
There it is!
Oh my God!
The R Dinger.
It does have my name.
Oh my God!
So doing the search just marks it.
That's
terrible.
That's pretty lame.
That's the
worst. Because you still have to wait to see all of it. Wow!
Wow! I came though.
I did.
All right. So this is
skip all.
Yeah,
this is the end of the elders thing.
Of an era.
No, there's more.
Trinity was brought under control when she absorbed Beck's empathy and caring nature, his heart.
What?
My new synthetic heart routine makes it possible for robots to evolve ethically, to grow responsibly. Just wait, this will revolutionize the science of robotics, the fate of all robots, of all mankind.
You got lucky, that's all. And cleaning up your own mess doesn't make you a visionary. Besides, who can guarantee the behavior of robots left to their own devices, evolving on their own? This heart of yours is unnecessary, and worse, dangerous. I remain unconvinced, Bill.
Don't call me that. My name is William White. I'll show you. I'll show you and everyone else who doubted me.
So everyone's a villain.
The humans are the real villain.
Tell if this mighty number 9, this Beck, is a blessing or a curse.
I think we learned that like two robot masters.
New content in extra mode is here.